my God. Just like sitting here with my Starbucks. I'm just kidding. It's Quick Trip, which is super freaking awesome. Can we do a shout out to like Quick Trip for real? Because they make some bomb fraps. So I have been getting Quick Trip like fraps for like past couple years now. And they're a really like, I don't know if you have a Quick Trip near you. I think they're kind of like a Southwest US kind of thing. I don't know. But they, you know what? They remind me of, what the fuck is it called? Help me out in the comments. If you're on the East Coast, there is a gas station. Okay. And they have a kitchen and it starts with an S. The gas station starts with an S. So they make their own pizzas and drinks and food and stuff like that. While you're getting gas, it's much like a Quick Trip because a Quick Trip has a kitchen as well and they make pizzas and food that you could take. I first went there whenever I was in Pittsburgh and I don't remember the name, but it's much like this. But anyway, they built a Quick Trip just right after I moved. I moved back to Arizona in like 2015. And they had just either built it or were building it. I don't remember, honestly. But I went there and I was like, oh, this reminds me just of like this insert name of that place, you know? And it was like pretty cool. So, but these are really good. But anyways, hello, beautiful butterflies. I am the oh so fabulous Tonamara Queen. And, this video, well, it's kind of just like a little mini thing because I'm super excited and I wanted to talk about a birthday gift that I'm like super excited about. So recently, it was my birthday on May 14th. I am a daytime Taurus. I was born at 12:38 p.m. during the day on Taco Tuesday. And we all know that Taurus is literally the most perfect sign. Like, we really are. You know, I don't do zodiacs and stuff like that, but can't deny facts. So, you know, my birthday was actually kind of... well, terrible. No, it wasn't terrible, but it wasn't as I had hoped. And you know, that's kind of every year, so whatever. But I had received a gift from my very special love, and he had got me something that I actually needed. And it's gorgeous. Do you guys see this? Do you not see this? Do you know what this is? Did you guess an Hermes bag? Well, you'd be correct, except it's not. It's not an Hermes bag. It is, in fact, a designer dupe because, well, I'm not insane and I don't have 30, 40 grand to spend. I don't like a lot of Hermes bags. Like, I think it's literally only this bag style of theirs that I like. I love it because it just is simple and sophisticated and sleek, and I like that. So this was a gift from my beautiful babe. And like, he actually, you know, he like told me to like pick something, and I can never pick gifts for myself. Like, I just can't. Like, you tell me, oh, you have this budget, pick something or something like that. I can't decide. And I internally fight with myself of like, do I get something I need? Do I get something I want? Do I get something that's stupid? Do I get something that's smart? Like, I don't even know. Like, I lose my mind. So I love when gifts are just given to me. And I don't know what they are. I don't have no say in them. A lot of people don't like surprises and stuff like that, but honestly, I would rather somebody just surprise me with a gift versus having me choose what it is. And so, you know, this was a time where I liked being able to actually like choose. But any other time, I'd rather just my gift be thrown at me. Not literally, but you know, figuratively. So let's talk about this bag right here. So as you guys can see, this is like super, super nice. Like it is clean, it is sleek. It looks very similar to the designer bag, but it's a laptop and it's like, it's pretty big. Like, you know, it's a rather big bag, but it has to hold a laptop. You know what I'm saying? I believe this bag on Amazon was priced, and I'll link it below if you have like a larger laptop than like the MacBook Pro or whatever. Because mine, I think, is like a 14 or 15 inch laptop, and this bag is like 17 inches. So it has your area right here. This is padded, and then it has this so that, you know, you Velcro it in and say you drop your purse or something, it's not going to go flying out. Then you have a center zipper right here for, you know, whatever you need to put in there. I have my charging cord in here, and I, you know, whenever I get like a mouse and like stuff like that, I could put that in there as well. And then on this side, you have this big open area. You can put your tablet. If you have extra electronics, you could put them in here. Put a big notepad or notebooks or whatever. So this is a really perfect like school bag if you go to college, because this is going to hold your pens, any type of like little small stuff, your keys, your phone. Right here, you're going to have more space for notebooks, for your iPad, for your tablet, whatever. And then you have a pocket right here for, like, you know, papers. I have, like, the manuals and stuff like that to the computer. And you can put, like, your extra SD cards in there or flash drives. I have mine actually in this little pocket right here. But this is a really great school bag. And then you have this back part that you can keep, like, you know, money or whatever. Like, you go to the snack bar or something and get yourself some lunch. You know, you have that pocket for, like, your lunch money or snack bar money, da da da. But this is gonna hold everything, so this is really a good college school bag, and you're gonna look freaking fabulous, like, yo. And then you have your big strap that's adjustable, so you can carry it like crossbody or on your shoulder. So you got other stuff, you have extra books that you're carrying that's not gonna go in here. You're able to carry everything manageably, you know. So yeah, and then here, I'm super excited. This is what I've been editing all my videos on. This has been such a great investment. And I think this is a 14 inch. I think it's 14 inches. And the bag holds up to like a 15 to 16 inch laptop. So it's, you know, really, I mean, look at how big it is. It's like really nice. But here is my laptop. And of course, I have a pink butterfly background, like... turn it to where you guys can kind of see it. It like ombre, so it's dark, and then it goes to light, so it just looks weird. But I really like the laptop. And then I really like it because down at the bottom, it has this Xbox console companion and game bar, which actually allows me to take pictures of my computer screen and also even record. So that's super awesome. So... and then I have my Wondershare Filmora 9 video editing, and I have my Trend micro internet software, security software stuff on here as well. And then Netflix. I have the DuckDuckGo search engine because I don't like seeing what I searched on Facebook and stuff, so I try to keep that hidden. We're gonna close all the tabs, and then I have Bingo Blitz because I'm an old lady. I'm just kidding.
The only thing that's super annoying is, like, I'll update this, and then an hour later, it says that it needs another update. And I'm like, yo. So I'm always having to postpone it because it's, like, saying that it needs to update, like, multiple times a day. And I'm like, no. And I love my screen. It looks like a satin sheet. Like, it's so just pretty and simple.
But, yeah, so that's my laptop. And I do want to get, I tried looking for like skins and like even hard cover cases for it, but I couldn't find any. So I think I'm just going to have to get like a skin for something and then just cut it to size. But that is all that I need to show you guys, I guess, you know. I don't have a whole lot of like laptop accessories, but you know, like later on, maybe. And the laptop bag I love so much. So thank you so much, baby. A million freaking kisses. And that's my laptop bag and my laptop and everything. I don't know. I just felt like sharing that because I was like, yay. Hey, guys. So while I was editing this video, I realized that I didn't do an outro. And I just decided to do it on my laptop using the front-facing thingy, so it might not be as good quality as, you know, how it is on my phone. Speaking of my phone, I mean, shout out to freaking LG. So this is the LG Stylo 2. I'm not showing you the front because it's absolutely trash, but I've had this phone since 2017, since we're on the video of electronics and accessories. Like, I've had this, I bought this in February or March of 2017, so I've had it literally for 3 years, over 3 years. Last year, I did have to buy a new battery for it. 3 years old. A battery only does so many charges and drains and charges as it can, and so I did have to buy a new battery. And I do feel it, like, sometimes up here getting really hot, sometimes. More than usual. So my phone is about to go here soon. It's been through a lot, but I have to say that this phone still freaking kicks as if it's brand new. I've lost the stylus. This screen is just done for, you know what I'm saying? But there's no lines in it. The digitizer is still good. Like, you know, you guys see, like, it's still... There's nothing wrong with the color or anything like that, as much as you can see on the camera anyway. And everything's been really good, you know, with it. So shout out to freaking LG. Like, that phone, all of my videos on YouTube are on this phone, are recorded from this phone. Like, this camera has been really, really good to me. So I have to, you know, I can't dog on this phone at all, you know. But anyway, so I'm on this camera, but... That was my laptop. I'm super stoked and happy. I was going to get a new phone, but I decided to get a laptop instead because I figured it was going to be a little bit cheaper than the phone that I wanted, because the phone that I want is like, ooh. Put Samsung to shame, because Samsung copies from Vivo, phone company making company in India, absolutely puts Samsung to shame. But this ended up being like the same damn price. But still, I'm really happy to have this laptop. I haven't had a laptop in years, and the bag is perfect because I'm able to carry around my laptop and it doesn't look like I'm carrying around a laptop, which is a lot safer. You know, nobody tries to steal it from me or anything like that. So anyway, thank you for watching this video, and if you liked it, please give it a thumbs up and also tap the subscribe button and the bell icon thingy so that you're notified every time I upload. I have so many videos right now in the works and in the editing process and stages, so be on the lookout for those. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. I think I'm gonna start calling them episodes, like, screw it. I have some stuff, and I'm gonna be kind of DIYing my laptop, so stay tuned for that as well. And I will see you guys in the next video. I can't wait, And thank you so much for tuning in. Bye.